one very important aspect, especially in regards to the parents who are listening, is regarding ta'aleem and tarbiyat of our children. First and foremost, we have to understand that children are a blessing from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Aulaad jo hai ek ni'mat hai Allah ta'ala ki taraf se. So being gifted with children is a massive, great blessing. And the greater the blessing, the more shukr and gratitude we have to show that blessing. So true shukr, it requires three things. Number one, realizing that the blessing is a result of Allah's fadl only. Nothing of my own. Allah has blessed me this great ni'mat. And that it has come to us without us deserving it. We didn't deserve awlad. We don't deserve children. We're not good, very good parents. Allah has still granted us this ni'mat. So for this we choose shukr to it and show gratitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second mode connotation of shukr is we have to acknowledge the gratitude inside our heart. دل کے اندر جو ہے محسن حقیقی کا اعتراف کرنا کے واقع یہ نعمت اللہ ہی کی طرف سے آئی ہے. That this blessing is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and I should express it verbally, make shukr to Allah for this نعمت. And number three, use the blessing which Allah has given us, and here in the form of a child, use this blessing of a child in the way Allah wants you to, and observe the rules and limits He has set out for it. Otherwise, na shukri of a ni'mat can lead a person towards Jahannam as well. So this awlad that we make dua for, this can be also be the means of our Jahannam as well, if we don't utilize this blessing properly. Allah Ta'ala give all of us tawfiq. So children is a big ni'mat. Our Hadhrat mentions here, Shaykh Muhammad Salim Durar Sabdan Barakatuhum, ke Allah Ta'ala has set rules and limits regarding the blessings of children too. For example, when to be soft with them, when to teach them, when to tell them off, when to reprimand them, what to keep them away from. So following these kind of rules of Islam is known as ta'aleem and tarbiyat. Ta'aleem and tarbiyat. So giving that our children a correct ta'aleem, the right education and the right tarbiyat, namely the upbringing. So one is education, one is upbringing. This is a major responsibility of all the parents. Ye ek bahut aham zimmedari hai. Tamam zimmedariyon se sabse afzal, sabse muhtam bishan zimmedari walidain ke haq mein ye hai ki apne bachchon ko sahi ta'aleem de aur unki tarbiyat achhi tarah se karaye. Allah hum sab ko amal ki tawfeeq ata farmaye. This is the greatest zimmedari and responsibility. If somebody is a doctor, that's a great responsibility. But greater than him being a doctor is looking after his children. If somebody is an alim or a teacher, greater than his responsibility as a teacher and alim is looking after his own children. This is my responsibility and your responsibility. Nobody else's. So sending children to madrasa at the age of 4 or 5, leaving them there till the age of 12, 13 or even 14, handing them over to the moli sahab and the apa ke aap sambhalo, aap inki taaleem karo, aap inki tarbiyat karo, this is not sufficient. Ye nahi ki hum hath do dale isse ke bhai bachche mere 4 saal ke hue to moli sahab ke hawale kar do, bas wo jaane aur taaleem aur tarbiyat. Ye galat hai. They are teaching your child ta'aleem, they are teaching them manners of upbringing, they are teaching them how to live the life, but this is not satisfactory. As a parent, I will be asked the question on the day of Qiyamah, but not the teacher. So it is my responsibility to ensure my child's ta'aleem is given properly and his tarbiyat is also done properly. So even after enrolling our children into madrasa, parents need to be aware of how the child is learning and how their behavior is improving and how their character is forming. Lekin hamara haal ye hai, itna bigar chuka hai ki school ke maamle mein walidain to har maamle mein dilchaspi lenge, मदरसों के बारे में वालिदैन को कुछ परवाह नहीं है, दे आर नॉट बॉदर्ड। स्कूल की छुट्टी होगी तो आएंगे बकायदा मिलने के लिए के गो टू द हेड मास्टर इन द स्कूल हेड मिस्ट्रेस के माय चाइल्ड इज गोइंग ऑन हॉलिडे, बच्चा बीमार है, ही इज इल, ही हैज एन अपॉइंटमेंट, प्लीज कैन यू एक्सक्यूज हिम एटसेट्रा। बल्कि फुल प्रोटोकॉल फॉलो करेंगे स्कूल के मामले। मदरसे के बारे में भाई कोई हरज नहीं, मौली साहब को बाद में बता देंगे हम। सो वी डोंट केयर अबाउट मदरसा। And then when the same child tomorrow, even after becoming a great professional in terms of dunya, when he doesn't know how to respect his parents or his mother, and he says, oi, come here, listen to me, to his parents, which is happening today, then we realize ke waqe, madrasa was more important than his secondary education. But then it's too late. So looking after your child's, his ta'aleem and tarbiyat is very important. Ab chuttiyan chal rahi hai, 6 week holidays from school. Let's see how much input parents give for their children. Kitni taalim ki fikr hogi? How much time will you sat them down to read Quran? Worry about the namaz. Make them as namaz chart. Tick off how much namaz you have read. Teachers are on holiday as well. 2 weeks. They have families. How much are we doing for our children? Or am I working extra because it's too much headache to be at home to see my children running around inside the home? I can't take all that pressure from the children, so I'm staying out longer as well and letting the wife look after everything. Ye zimmedari ka ehsaas. Kyunki iska nahi hota, that is why our children are left without the correct ta'aleem and the correct tarbiyat.